Judges chapter 12, two verses, verses 11 and 12, is about Elon. Elon is the 10th deliverer, rescuer, judge, Elon, which is maybe where Elon Musk gets his name. Two verses. After Ibzan dies, Elon, a man from Zebulun, becomes Israel's judge for 10 years. Elon means tree, as in the two trees in the Garden of Eden, the tree cast into the bitter waters to make them sweet, and the tree that becomes the cross. Elon means tree. My immediate response to reading these two verses and thinking about Elon is that Elon only gets two sentences with no details at all, except his ministry lasted a decade. Length of service is unnecessary to accomplish God's plan and will. Maybe 1 year of service fulfills God's plan for you. We put a lot of emphasis on longevity, but sometimes it's not necessary. Sometimes longevity isn't a contributing factor toward getting God's will done. Maybe we just need to be a substitute teacher, get it done, and move on. Elon served a decade, and that's really all we get from him. Judges chapter 12, verses 11 and 12.